My man, you know that I told you that we are going to win the game, but definitely the game is moving through the pitch for Ghanaians, but we know get involved ourselves to downstairs. We suppose that we're going to beat them because Beninoise, Sudanese, they are the people we beat them in and out. And definitely when you beat somebody always, and one find you get there, we know you think that you always this man beat him. Definitely you show you the capacity of Evans, you know, or this one is something like I don't like my mind getting involved myself to downstairs, man. You see, you show you the Evans of the Babylon today. That's the Beninoise teller, Sudanese tellers that it's not always when you have a baby, you can beat him always. One fine day, he's gonna tell you that I grown up. So that is what Sudanese tell us today. Oh, we take this one to make a lesson for Sudanese, because always, you know that we go there, we beat them, they came here, we beat them up and down. Anytime we meet Benin in competition, we beat Sudan. But today, Sudan people, they given the damn brother man. And so far as we take it so, there's no problem at all of this game. We know that we're gonna give them next time when we meet them in the second round. All Ghanaians will shock. They will know that at that time we got original Babylon Barbas, all the players and everybody, they understand themselves, because today we know that there's no communication with the players. They are rushing to score a goal. That's why we have so. Well, we have to thank you for the word so sweet to the players.
That was your answer to my one question. But on a very serious note, what's the mood in the dressing room in the camp? Because we entered Sudanese dressing room, but we didn't enter the Black Stars dressing room. The mood was different. What was it like in there?
Oh, Sudanese, you know that the Sudanese are dancing after they get a draw. They draw with the World Cup of the old world. The champions of the World Cup qualification in South Africa. They know that today they play draw with us, the kid of Jews. Oh, that's why they are dancing. Can't see that they are dancing like a bumbo rascals around the mango tree of George Shimavelo teams. They don't know nothing. Today they drove Ghana. They are dancing like Anki Paki. We got a body. But this when we go there, we give them lesson. We give them lesson to know that the dancing is the hanky paki dancing. We will dance original dance, which is fundamental boogie dancing for there. Right now, they come and dance hanky paki dancing for us. But when we be there, they will see the boogie dancing around the mango tree, which is just Chimavelo for the Sudanese. But they shouldn't think that draw in Accra, that's the world of Babylon. So many things come and draw with Ghana in Accra. But later when we go to their home, we beat them for them at home. But our home, you cannot beat us. If your worst is draw, final decision is draw. Well, I want to tell Sudanese that they shouldn't dance at all. This is the last dancing for them, but you see the fire is wet at long last. Thank you for the words so sweet.